I call upon all persons here present to witness I, Mark Kinconbury, do take you, Robin Claire Lamson, to be my wedded wife.
I call upon all persons here present to witness that I, Robin Claire Lamson, do take you, Mark Kinconbury, to be my wedded husband. It is good to love, because love is difficult. For one human being to love another human being.
In the burning of uncertainty, I will be your.
It is good to work for change, but always return to humility and truth. If you genuinely accept all things, whether painful or joyful, you will forever know that you truly belong to each other.
If it takes my whole life, I won't break, I won't bend.
Respect your marriage and respect each other like you would a priceless porcelain vase that you've had the fortune to own and behold. But if you love it, treasure it and protect it, its exquisite beauty will last you a lifetime.
I will love you, respect you, comfort you, support you in sickness and in health.
And forsaking all others, be truthful and faithful to you as long as we both shall live.
Be the answer at the end of the line.
I haven't met Mark as much as I'd like to, but I've met him enough to know that this is one fine young man who's made a great choice in life. All the best.
We're very happy to be a member of your family and have you be a member of our family. So thank you.
You guys are both Guaylo, who look like Guaylo, but you know, don't really speak English. 有時我見到你，我都唔知講廣東話好定講英文， right? And in Mark's case, her 廣東話 is probably much better, right? So you should have given your speech in Cantonese.
I just wanted to say, may you have many decades, happy memories and decades together, and forevermore be happy.
But now to the lady of the day, Robin. She has made me the happiest and luckiest man in the world. It's amazing how quickly you know you found the right person and how everything just clicks. Do you really think anybody can deal with that? Robin can. So thank you so much. You're amazing, amazing woman.